With half of 2019 already behind us, it's time to start taking stock of the best PlayStation 4 games of the year so far. The first 6 months of 2019 have given PlayStation fans stylish action games, reimagined classics, clever VR experiences, and much more. For this list, we're recognizing the games that received a score of 8.5 or higher from IGN. Without further ado, here are the best PS4 games of 2019 so far. Dauntless combines insanely fun and accessible monster hunting action with cross-platform multiplayer and non-intrusive free-to-play mechanics. Removing much of the complexity from games like Monster Hunter leaves a core that's immensely fun to dive into for quick sessions or hours on end. Tightly crafted combat and rewarding progression prove you don't need to cram every possible feature into a game for it to be great. Dirt Rally 2.0 feels great, looks good, and sounds fabulous. It's a confident rally racer for serious drivers. Stern, focused, and tough as nails, it's as tricky to tame as its predecessor, but doing so is as satisfying as ever. Metro Exodus is the best Metro game yet. Take that, other Metro games that are also good. It takes the fear-inducing formula of the series and transplants it into expansive sandbox levels without losing any of the oppressive tension that makes the Metro series memorable and distinctive. Frequently exhilarating and densely atmospheric, this journey across a Russian dystopia brims with detail and is well worth the trip for its consistently hair-raising action. Team Sonic Racing nails what matters most, speed and finesse on the racetrack. The new team system is a fantastic evolution of the arcade racing formula that gives you a real reason to work together, and the customization options keep you coming back to these excellent tracks to earn more. Team Sonic Racing is an addictive and inventive evolution that proves Sumo Digital is at the top of its game. The Division 2 is a refined and intuitive shared world shooter. Its wonderful recreation of Washington, D.C. is a pleasure to explore, even though you know it's kind of in distress, thanks to a generous amount of chests, collectibles, and dynamic open world activities. Plus, the campaign is full of great gunplay and missions. The Division 2 was one of the strongest launches the shared world shooter genre has seen yet. Sony has another great PSVR adventure on its hands. Blood and Truth is a terrific example of what PSVR can accomplish with a fun, engrossing blockbuster story. London Studios' sheer attention to detail, the sense of joy instilled in me, and the promise of an action movie I could experience firsthand come together for one fantastic experience and, hopefully, a solid foundation for many more to come. In the long-awaited Kingdom Hearts 3, Square did a fantastic job of capturing the spirit of these Disney worlds while giving us a massive toolbox for battles and exploration. It's so cool seeing so many characters from throughout this series interact in new ways and rekindle old bonds. Kingdom Hearts 3 is full of heart and is a fulfilling evolution and resolution of the franchise. MLB The Show 19 continues the series' slow march of progress with a bigger step this year than last. It offers fresh ways to experience the outstanding gameplay, complete with refinements on the defensive side of the ball. By integrating RPG mechanics into the player progression, Road to the Show has evolved into one of the deepest sports career modes currently available. Overall, this is the most compelling version since The Show 12. Trover Saves the Universe is a short and sweet VR platformer wrapped in one of the most ridiculous video game stories you'll ever experience. It's the ludicrous, freeform humor of Rick and Morty, molded around a straightforward but enjoyable 3D brawler. This is one anyone, or at least anyone over 17, with a PSVR headset should definitely try. There's no shortage of good Metroidvanias these days, but Bloodstained does show that Koji Igarashi's particular brand of Igavania still has teeth. Exploring the castle's many secrets is a delight, and there is a dizzying array of weapons and powers waiting to be bent to your will. Castlevania Symphony of the Night, one of the greatest games ever made, finally has a worthy successor on PlayStation. Slay the Spire is a challenging and satisfying mix of deck-building games, roguelikes, and dungeon crawlers. It encourages experimentation, gives you time to make mistakes, and will challenge you immensely as you navigate your way through floor after floor of entertaining, puzzle-like fights. It's an idea so good that it's inspired a dozen games like it before it even left Early Access, but is executed so well that none of them even come close to matching it. Apex Legends makes squad-based battle royale work better than thought possible, even when playing with a randomly matched team. Its intuitive communication system makes strategic teamplay achievable without a word, and the unique legends each have cool abilities that are rewarding. The fascinating sci-fi map leads to tense encounters filled with all the pristine gunplay and polish from the Titanfall series, and its free-to-play setup doesn't pressure you to pay to keep up. Mortal Kombat 11 is as good as it is gory. Everything from its methodical and deep combat to its fantastically absurd story mode and its rock-solid netcode, right down to its extraordinarily comprehensive tutorial, is exceptional. This series continues to prove that there's real fighting depth beyond its notoriously gory fatalities, and this one in particular stands out as a spine-ripping good time. Observation is a smart science fiction story propelled by its novel approach to puzzle design and stunning attention to detail. It drives you through its beautiful labyrinth of hallways while telling a story that grips from start to finish. All of these components combine to craft a chilling high-concept tale that nails the landing and fully accomplishes what it sets out to achieve. Capcom did a fantastic job of resurrecting all the best parts of the classic Resident Evil 2 and making them look, sound, and play like a 2019 game. If you're of the mind that the series has lost its way for a while there, this game is very much a return to form. The zombie combat is satisfying, and exploring the dilapidated ruins of Raccoon City is a thrill. This establishes a new standard for remaking classic games. Sekiro evolves From Software's formula into a stylish stealth action adventure that emphasizes precision and skill in its combat. It walks the line between patient stealth and breakneck melee combat against threats both earthly and otherworldly. Its imaginative and flexible tools support a more focused experience that shaves down some of From Software's overly cryptic sensibilities without losing its air of mystery. Sekiro is an amazing new twist on a familiar set of ideas that can stand on its own alongside its predecessors. The question of which Devil May Cry game is the best has gotten much easier with Devil May Cry 5. The combat is the strongest the series has seen to date, and the story does a great job of balancing all three of its main characters and doling out rewarding bits of its mysterious story at an enticing pace. It's good to have you back, Dante and Nero.